Tonight's other big story, a major proposal to change how drug suspects are prosecuted in New Orleans. In the first ever State of the Criminal Justice System speech, DA Leon Cannizzaro laid out a bold new plan. WDSU News reporter Travis Mackle is live at 10 at the DA's office with what judges are saying about the idea. Travis.
Well, Norman, many judges say they're supportive of Cannizzaro's ideas. It's all basically a way for what Cannizzaro says is to unclog a backed up criminal justice system. It was a law enforcement who's who during the first ever State of the Criminal Justice System speech at historic Gallier Hall. The police chief, U.S. attorney, FBI director, even the archbishop all attended. And when District Attorney Leon Cannizzaro took the mic, he made one thing clear.
Our office has made many internal changes.
And this year, Cannizzaro is demanding even more changes as well. His first order of business.
We will begin transferring nonviolent misdemeanors to municipal court in the coming weeks.
Meaning anyone arrested on a misdemeanor marijuana charge will not face jail time, rather a fine or probation.
I am not advocating for the legalization or even the decriminalization of marijuana. I am simply advocating a change in venue.
Cannizzaro says it's an attempt to give criminal court judges more time to deal with violent offenders charged with things like murder, robbery, and rape. Judges at municipal courts say they can handle the extra work.
We want to do whatever we can to help the criminal justice system here in New Orleans, and whatever it takes, we'll do it. So we're ready.
The judges of municipal court are ready, willing, and able to undertake the prosecution of the misdemeanor cases.
The DA is also asking the next city council and mayor in New Orleans to dedicate permanent funding for his office so he won't have to go beg the council for extra money each year.
We must show the world we are serious about supporting and funding fighting violent crimes.
Now, to get that permanent funding, the council would have to pass an ordinance to get a charter change on the ballot, and people, average voters, would have to vote on it. That is a long way away. It will not be on the ballot for next month's upcoming election. On your side at the DA's office, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.
Thank you, Travers. Cannizzaro is also asking judges at criminal court to change the way they are assigned cases. He says it should be done at the time of an arrest, not after a suspect's arraignment. However, no criminal court judge attended the speech, but the chief judge did release a statement saying, in part, as you are aware, a judge shall uphold the integrity and independence of the judiciary. A judge shall avoid impropriety and the appearance of impropriety in all activities. For these reasons, we respectfully decline your invitation to join you as you deliver the first State of the Criminal Justice System address.